Hi everyone, my name is Giovanni Massey. I'm here to teach you how to do a proper push-up. When you're in the gym, you're going to see a lot of times you're going to see people not doing a push-up in a proper form. I'm going to teach you how to do it in a proper form. First thing we're going to do is going to come down. Now, we're going to demonstrate improper form. While you're in the gym, you're going to see people with their hips down, hips up. When they're coming down to the floor, their head is toward the floor. That's not the proper way to do a push-up. Now, bring your feet in. Your hands will be shoulder width apart. As you come down, you're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades. When you're ready to come up, you're gonna push through your chest muscles. So come down, pinching the shoulder blades, pushing up through the chest. You notice how my head is in neutral position. As I come down, my hips are straight, locked up, push up, and that's a better way to do a push-up.